And now we have a hotline from Ni Yun in Taiwan, also known as Formosa.
伟大的师父您好，我跟随师父已有二十几年，今日打坐中有魔王送来珍珠项链到我面前，我随即摇头说不。下一秒，我的内在画面立即变成满是虫子的墙壁景象。我知道我先生等一下会来敲门，叫我起床准备早餐，于是我喊了一声快点，便开始念师父印心时传授的五顺号。接着我看到一道强而有力的强光，犹如强力水柱一般冲洗着满是虫子的墙壁，很快地墙壁变得洁白光亮干净。原来印心时灵魂是这样被光冲洗的。师父提醒同修要随时念五顺号保护自己，真的是用心良苦。五顺号是我们的保护罩，犹如一把正义之剑，让我们趋吉避凶。能获得师父的印心，真的不知是几辈子修来的福啊，太感动了，在此叩谢恩师。师父谢谢您对我不离不弃，照顾有加，谨祝师父的愿望早日达成。来自台湾福尔摩沙的同修倪云敬上。
True Ni Yun, your vision is a good reminder to all initiates to remember the power of the five holy names and repeat them as often as we can. Master has this reply for you. Relieved Ni Yun, I send you my love and am pleased that you understand the power of the five holy names. Be diligent, continue to practice spiritually well to cleanse the worldly contact and increase your own protective power.As well as share the divine blessings with your loved ones and all in your surroundings. The inner master is always with you. Just remember to recite inside, as well as pray and meditate daily, and you will remain connected. May you and the admirable Taiwanese or Formosan people be infinitely blessed by Buddha's abundant light.
Vegan side effect, feeling powerful inside out.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and or cute, loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.